Privit. I'm Chuck Olenek. I'm a Ukrainian American baptized with the name Yaroslav. Today is the 1st of November, 2023, and that makes it year two, day 253 of the war that Russia began in Ukraine, or day 616 overall. What I've been doing since the war began is I have been collecting photographs that have been coming out of the war, and infographics and memes and political cartoons and artwork that's been coming out of the war. And I've been compiling them and putting them together in video format on my YouTube channel, just in the idea of preserving what is coming out of the war, documenting it in some way. And even though I put up a video a couple of days ago that was exclusively devoted to the artwork, I try to put together about every 15 days or so a video that includes the photographs, because those tell such a story, and the artwork. And I'm hoping that this helps to raise awareness of what's going on with the war effort. So I hope you stick around. I hope you watch this. Thank you. Okay, there was the last 16 days of the war, as far as photographs are concerned, you know, as far as that documentation. I hope this doesn't have to go on much longer. Slava Ukraine!